boat, don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over. Rock the boat, don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over. Rock the boat, ooh, rock the boat. Rock on with your fancy. Rock the boat, rock on with your fancy. Rock the boat, rock on with your fancy. Rock the boat, roll yeah.
Prize packages over the telephone, get set to call in and win, like Anne Salvani of Brooklyn. Whoa! She just called in and won a brand new 1974 Gremlin on the summer of 99.
We'll be right back.
free vacation in beautiful Puerto Rico for two with all expenses paid. And Ann Silvani of Brooklyn just grabbed a brand new 1974 car. It's a Gremlin, and it's beautiful. And you're next, 1036 with the Trucker.
Delco shocked me. Every year we end up with a bigger trailer on our trips, and our car kept sinking in the back from the weight of the load. Well, this year we stopped for gas, and the Delco dealer noticed the sag and told us about Delco's new shock absorbers. So we tried them, and the difference was shocking.
Delco's new Jackpack 175. Air-adjustable shocks in shocking purple. Let Delco shock you.
Delco shocked me. I never had air shocks before. You can adjust the Delcos right from the driver's seat based on what you're pulling. Boats, campers, trail bikes, whatever. And the wife likes them because of purple. And they go with her travel blanket. Okay.
Delco's Jackpack 175. When you're on the road pulling a load that you want to carry with care. To help get off the block, you let Delco shock you and you'll be riding on air. The more you know, the more you'll want Delco.
I'm so excited. Just gave away a car. Ask for Joey, Ronnie, or Sal at A. Michaels. 1456 62nd Street, Brooklyn, New York. They'll tell you all about Delco products. That's what they do.
99X.
Son of a gun. Summer of 99, the greatest giveaway ever. Brand new 1974 Gremlin to Ann Silvani of Brooklyn, New York. This is Chuckin' with Dionne Warwick and the Spinners. Nobody X with Ben Kane and you.
Ever since I met you, seems I can't forget you. The thought of you keeps running through the back of my mind. Every time I'm near you, I get that urge to feel you. Just touching you and loving you makes everything right.
Tell me how you
Summer of 99 now unveils prize package number 23. And while they're taking my picture with it, I'll see exactly what it is that I'm going to win here. I think I'll win this one. Let's see. Super 8 movie camera with zoom lens. Come on in close now for this one. For great home motion pictures. And Super 8 projector and screen for great home movies. Is this a Bell & Howe? Oh, it is. Bell & Howe movie outfit. Complete. Something that the whole family will get off to for years and years and years and years. And if you'd like to see the complete outfit, you can stop by Country Camera in the Nassau Mall and look at it. A complete movie camera outfit. Are you still taking my picture? Okay, should I smile? Wave? There you go. To you, from the Super X in prize package number 23. All are part of prize package 24 is coming up, so keep it on X for the summer of 99, the greatest giveaway ever. 99X and Bobby Love.
I may not have a lot to give, what I got, I'll give to you. Just can't buy.
just gave away a car to Annie Silvani in Brooklyn a couple of months ago. I thought I'd call her parents.
Hello?
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 Who am I speaking to?
This is Mrs. Silvani.
Mrs. Silvani?
That's right.
This is Chucker calling from 99X radio station. I'm the guy that just gave away a car to your daughter.
Oh, there's so much excitement going on around here.
That's all. I just called to see what was going on.
Huh?
I just called to see what was going on and to assure you that it really did happen.
It really did, because I just can't seem to believe it.
Yeah.
My daughter Ann was just here. She ran out and she told everybody about it, you know.
Yeah? Yes. Your lucky family got a brand new car.
Brand new.
74 Gremlin.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about all that?
Oh, I'm very excited.
Are you?
I'm very excited.
Is your husband home?
No, he's working. I called him already, and I told him. He wouldn't believe it. He said, what is it? You sure it's not just a little model?
Yeah, it's a little model, Mrs. Silvani, with a V8 engine in it.
Oh, boy.
And it's got an automatic transmission and an FM radio and all that sort of stuff.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Goodies galore.
This is the first time we ever won anything like this.
Is it really?
First time.
Well, I imagine that it's kind of surprising to win a brand new car.
It sure was. When the children came running over to tell me, I just wouldn't believe them, you know.
Yeah.
I just wouldn't believe them.
Ah.
So I heard it.
That's great. I just feel so good about it. I wanted to call, and I was sure that you had some thoughts running through your head. You wondered if it was all, all...
I got a few phone calls already.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yes.
Who's calling?
My girlfriend called me. My future daughter-in-law called me. She says, I heard, very excited.
Everybody went crazy.
Yes, yes.
Outstanding. Well, that's all I wanted to know. I just wanted to call and congratulate you again.
Thank you.
Okay.
Well, how does it come about now?
I have no idea. A representative from the station will get a hold of you, I'm sure, and tell you where you can pick it up and all that sort of stuff.
Okay.
I just play the hits and give away cars. That's all I do.
Oh, boy.
Okay?
All right, thank you very much.
You betcha.
Bye.
Bye.
99X information at 10:50, cloudy and 76 degrees. This is Gary McKenzie in New York, where the excitement continues over a brand new Gremlin given away on 99X. In Washington, the second article of impeachment against President Nixon is under consideration this morning by the House Judiciary Panel. Article number 2 concerns Nixon's alleged abuse of the powers of his office. The section involves the use of the Internal Revenue Service, the FBI, Secret Service, and the CIA for political purposes. Also included are alleged cover-up activities. Over the weekend, the House Judiciary Committee made history. An action that cannot be taken back, the 38 members balloted to recommend the Nixon impeachment on the count of the obstruction of justice. New York's Jacob Javits, who may have to consider the removal of the president from office if the proceedings reach the Senate floor, says if the constitutional process goes indeed that far, Mr. Nixon should throw in the towel in favor of Ford.
I believe that the president, if impeached, should give up his duties under the 25th Amendment to Vice President Ford until he's either acquitted or removed.
And Jacob Javits says the administration finds itself handicapped in dealing with inflation because of the Watergate McGilla. Nixon returned to Washington last night, where he's huddling with Chief of Staff Alexander Haig and his legal battery, St. Clair and Bizarre. The split at City Hall. Details upcoming on 99X, your information station.
All right, Tomahawks, line up and bear. Pick a part.
Hey, you my partner?
Yeah.
My name is Jimmy.
I'm a frog.
I come from Milwaukee. I'm gonna be 9.
Did you ever go to this camp?
When that bus takes off for summer camp, your kids are in for one of the great experiences of a lifetime. But will they be ready for a not-so-great one? Cavities. Make sure they take enough Colgate along. Only your dentist can give teeth a better fluoride treatment than Colgate. That's why most Colgate kids get fewer cavities.
Hey, did you bring your frog along?
Yeah,
he's in my trunk.
In your trunk?
Between the ages of 5 and 15, the average child gets 11 cavities. But most Colgate kids don't get so many. One reason? Colgate has MFP fluoride. And Colgate is accepted by the American Dental Association. You can't send your dentist to camp with your child, but you can send Colgate. Remember, only your dentist can give teeth a better fluoride treatment than Colgate.
Were you ever away from home before?
Oh, yeah. Well, kind of. I went to my grandmother's house.
Angry Abe and the Golden Boy are back at their desk at City Hall this morning, but after a weekend of barb trading, things are bound to be never the same again. Mayor Beam attacked Golden for the way the comptroller is handling disclosures of sloppy bookkeeping and loose money during Beam's term at the helm of the city books.
Now, it is strange that not once in the first 5 months of his administration did the comptroller mention or complain to me that he didn't know or that he wasn't told about the unreconciled bank accounts, although it was obvious he knew about it.
Beam charges Golden with manipulating the facts without denying the discrepancies exist. After prompting the rare Sunday press conference by the mayor, Golden himself called another confab to get in the last word of the weekend.
Regrettable that the mayor has yielded to hysterical advice, and that he has chosen to try and divert and cloud the important issues relating to the integrity of taxpayers' dollars through personal attacks on me.
While the infighting over the fiscal flop continues, the basic issue of where the wrongly programmed money went continues unanswered. That 72 wheat deal in which Uncle Ivan outfoxed Uncle Sam has received a blast from a Senate subcommittee. Chairman Henry Scoop Jackson says a result of the sale of 700 million bushels of grain, including 25% of the total U.S. wheat crop, food prices went up and taxpayers' money was wasted. And the big winners in the deal were the Soviet Union and the big American grain concerns. The nation's poor are eating dog food while Congress spends billions on arms and the Nixon administration is paralyzed by Watergate. That verbal barrage was leveled today by California Senator John Tunney, who called for a change of priorities in military spending, tax loopholes for the rich, and job programs. The Tunney blast came in remarks prepared for a speech in San Francisco today. A $1,000 diamond ring is fighting its way through the digestive tract of a thief in Newark, while police are hopeful of its recovery. Gary Duandovich was handcuffed over the weekend after a jewelry store clerk claimed he saw that man pick up the ring in a showcase and pop it into his mouth. At St. James Hospital, x-rays reveal the ring was lodged in his esophagus, but the suspect refused to allow doctors to remove it with forceps. When he decided to open up his mouth, it was too late. The ring digested its way into his stomach, where it sits this morning, as do the police holding the diamond digestive Duandovich under close scrutiny. It's 10:55 at 99X, the New York Information Station.
Growing up can really upset your face. Your mirror can become an awful, mean, and ugly place. So don't let an upset face really get you down. Help clear it up with proper pH.
Clear and Colorless Proper pH is the only major product for acne, pimples, and blackheads with a money-back guarantee. If you're not satisfied in 3 days, send a cap to Proper pH. Don't let an upset face get you down. Help clear it up with Proper pH.
99X says, need help? Call Care Hotline, 381-2273, or Dave Thompson here at 99X. 99X Sports, the Mets' September surge may come early because Tug McGraw is back on the winning track. A three-run eighth-inning Sunday at Shea made Mr. You Gotta Believe a winner for the first time this year. The 4-1 victory was Tug's rainstorm in the midst of a wind drought. In fact, the last time the Mets reliever won a game was in the 73 World Series. This afternoon, it's Spanish Foundation Day at Shea with 5,000 youngsters from various metro area communities expected to root for the locals in the final frame of the Expo Series. The Yankees losing their number 19 in 20 outings in Fenway Park in Boston in the last 3 years. Try and break that jinx with Sam McDowell against the Bo Sox tonight. This just in, the Detroit Lions have named former Navy coach Rick Verzanzo as their head coach. Verzanzo succeeds Don McCafferty, who died yesterday of an apparent heart attack. New York and New Jersey environment, variable cloudiness, mostly cloudy tonight. Humidity stands at 72%. Currently Midtown 76 and in Newark it's 74. This is Gary McKenzie, 99X Information.
There I saw Billy waiting to go and join the line. stars and cried. We've got to hang on, boys. We got to hold this piece of ground.
WXLO New York, 99X with at least two winners this very hour in the summer of 99. It's the greatest giveaway ever.
Kiss and hug, baby.
99 with a chucker and a brand new 1974 Gremlin to Ann Silvani of Brooklyn. Summer of 99 is the greatest giveaway ever. Stay here.
Someday you'll own.
You can win too. Been on it.
Someday you'll own. Sooner or later, you'll own generals.
Listen, Uncle Chuck, with so many new kinds of tires coming out and so many claims being made about tires, maybe you're puzzled about making the right choice. They have a solution. You know, it's called Duck Butter. No, it's your general tire specialist. He's trained to handle all your tire needs, automotive service problems, too. If you need new tires, he'll be glad to spend a couple of minutes explaining which general tire is best for you, your driving, and your budget. Your general tire specialist is just one reason why, sooner or later, you'll own generals. Look him up in the Yellow Pages today.
Sooner or later, you'll own generals.
There's your lady.
99 eggs.
Strolling in the park, watching winter turn to spring. Walking in the dark, seeing lovers do their thing. Ooh, that's the time. I feel like making love.
Package in the summer of 99 do you want?
Prize package number two.
Neil, prize package number two. $100 a week for the entire summer.
For the entire summer?
The entire summer.
You're ripping me off for prize package number 11.
Are you serious?
I am totally serious. You just popped me off for prize package number 11. 99 cases of Dr. Pepper.
Thank you. I think I might go party with
99X, your call number 47. You just won prize package number 28. What do you think about that?
Wow. Please tell me what it is before I
You want $100 cash.
$100?
You want
Really?
You want $100 for free, Claire. What are you going to do with the money?
Winners. I owe my bills. I'm going to do everything. I'm going to go out and everything else.
Claire Bradford of Staten Island, right?
Right.
And you want $100 for free. That's great.
It sure is.
Boy, have you ever won anything before?
No.
Claire Bradford, you are $100 richer. I feel so good for you.
Oh, I feel good too. 99X is my radio station.
99X.
X because they play less commercials.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? I should have stayed on the phone. You should have listened to my own mind. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up.
'74 car, a Gremlin to Ann Silvani of Brooklyn in the summer of 99. It's the greatest giveaway ever.
Wow, I didn't think it could be done. I'm really surprised.
People everywhere are discovering something new at the checkout stand. It's new Trident sugarless gum with improved flavor.
The flavor lasts. It really lasts.
A unique flavor combination now gives Trident more taste that lasts longer without sugar. And 4 out of 5 dentists surveyed recommend sugarless gum for their patients who chew gum.
Wait till my kids taste this.
Try the new improved Trident. More flavor for your taste without sugar for your teeth.
This is good.
Ha ha. New York, Long Beach environment, variable clouds this afternoon, becoming cloudy tonight, high today 88, low tonight in the 70s, and it just might rain. Midtown 76, and in Miami it's about 83 with sunshine and all that. Stand by to win a trip to Florida at any time in the summer of 99, the greatest giveaway ever.
99.
It's Chucker playing favorites of 354. 8600. Got something you want to hear? I'll play it for you. 354-8600.
Yeah.
Checker with Diana Ross and Love Child, 1121. Hi.
It's hard to be cool when your heart, when you're feeling kind of sticky and you know you're on the spot. It's hard to stay cool when your heart, but Johnson's baby powder helps a lot. It helps keep you dry.
That'd be cool. You would just simply call in right now, 354-8600, and just rip off any album that you want. Anyone in the whole wide world. Just give me a call right now, 354-8600. I think maybe call number 11 will win. How's that sound to you? All right. Another winner of the summer of 99, Steve Fulamondo, Brooklyn, just grabbed Chicago 7. And Andy Silvani just grabbed a brand new 1974 Gremlin. Isn't that great? Free cars, $1,000 bills. vacation, sexy mamas, and more. Keep it on Super X to win your dream. This is George McRae rocking your baby.